India was known as Vishwa Guru once upon a time. Pura duniya se shatra aake Bharat mein, Takshashila mein, Nalanda mein, Anjay Idaqa mein, us samay padke jaate. Even keval hamara kehna nahi, jo China se aaye, famous historian, even song, or yarn, they all wrote about the same. Whenever the world is faced with threats of fragmentation, conflict, hatred, and irrational prejudices, the Indian voice brings to the world the smoothing, inclusive perspective that have pervaded its cultural world for more than two millennia. As Swami Vivekananda said in his inaugural speech at Chicago on September 11, 1893, ours is a country that has taught the world both tolerance and universal acceptance. India believes not only in universal tolerance, but we accept all religions as true. The only religion, only country which accepts all religions as true is India.